Whoa. I'm taking a picture. There's gotta be something I can use. Cody? Listen up, Cody Hackens. I know exactly what happened. Okay? You took a picture. Hey! Bullseye.
How did you know?
I see through all your life, Cody. It's one of my powers. Oh, wow. This feels great. Yeah, I took a picture. Because you can change your testimony to fuck this guy. I played a few shots, but it was too late, so I erased them.
Hold it!
You erased them. You erased them. Yeah. Why would you erase a picture of the Golden Steel Samurai Victorious? Well, you know. Why would I want to keep a picture like that? It's getting less and less cooperative. I better find a clear cut protection soon or some sort of evidence. I pick. Ooh, such a short testimony. Pick up the dirt, Phoenix. Find out what this kid's all about. Where's the pops? Pop. Yeah, I called you Pops, you put spike here. Yeah, I called you Pops, you spike here, geezer. Geezer. Mr. Edward. I guess I'm the bearded gentleman. So I hate grown-ups. I'm so self-conscious. Okay, off the gloves. Testify with. Is the fucking camera again, because these still don't know how to use it. Wait, victory, victory.
Objection!
Cody! Cody!
What?
Man, every time you say Cody, you follow it with something bad. I just wanted to thank you for giving me this the other day. Was it you who told me then? I got every life form it. I didn't take a picture when the Steel Samurai lands the final blow. Wazam! I got them all. I never missed one. A perfect collection. Cody, did you really get a picture of the Steel Samurai standing victorious over his foe? If you did, I find it hard to believe that she would just erase it. Wouldn't you keep it for the album? Do it for the album. Do it for the vine. What exactly is this album? It's called Path to Glory. It's a samurai scrapbook on the cover. It's a collection of pictures of the Steel Samurai, all taken with three actions. Claims it's a perfect collection of every battle the Steel Samurai has won. I see. Did you find this audio album? Among all his pictures of the Steel Samurai, none were taken that day. Order. Use the right, you see. I have an explanation. It's your samurai had just defeated his adversary. I certainly would expect to see a picture of it in this one. And that'd be my point, not a hero. What the fuck? What the fuck? No. No. Wait. No way. Edward doesn't fucking test. I'm guessing he's freaking out because Edgeworth hasn't fucking objected to this shit. I think we finally discovered the truth. You know the truth of this. Mia, are you sure about this? Did he actually... Yes. I'm pretty sure what you're thinking is right. Tell them, Phoenix. Tell them what the truth is. It's right, please explain to the court what is going on here. Why was there no picture of it in the album from the day of the murder? What would the boy be raised for if he took? Say he erased them by mistake because he's still trying to learn how to use it. For the first... Erased them by mistake, I'll just say that. Simply, but he wasn't used to using his new camera. He erased those photos he took by mistake. Wait a second. That's your answer, we're back for... Shit. Huh? You mean that wasn't it? It's alright, if you have something to say, speak up. Sorry, isn't it? Can I change my answer? Fuck! Shit. Wait. Those are blank. Wait, shit. At least there's 30. Now what are the perfectionists? Why couldn't I just choose that one? Still saying I didn't win. Of course. Well, Cody? I'm right, aren't I? Tell the truth. The bad guy defeated the Steel Samurai.
No way! No! It's impossible. Steel Samurai never loses.
He never loses anyone, ever! The witness has revealed everything with his words. The only reason why he lied, he told us he didn't take a picture. The same reason he erased his precious photos. For Cody, it was inconceivable that Steel Samurai could be defeated. However, Cody witnessed the impossible. He saw Steel Samurai lose. Yet to admit what he saw would destroy everything he believed in. That's why he lied and said the Steel Samurai won. He couldn't handle the truth. Order, I will have order. Witness, I mean Cody, is this true? What did you see? Tell the court what you saw. I... That day you saw Steel Samurai's fight, right?
Okay. You're right. Steel Samurai fell down. I need him. No. Order. Still, you trying to put more.
Steel Samurai was the murderer, not the victim. According to your witness's testimony, Steel Samurai was the one who fell.
Mr. Rick,
what's going on? Apparently, we have all made a serious error. error? What's it all about? Oh shit. I'm just gonna stop here because three maximum points and time is running out of the way.